Shalom from Israel. How are you doing? We started our day in Israel with lots of bad news because of coronavirus. One of them, our Minister of Health, Rabbi Litzman, get sick with coronavirus and hospitalized. So people get sick, people dying. We also have good news, some people are recovering. And my prayer that God will protect you and bless you. And I want to read for you short scripture from the Bible. It's Epistle of Peter 5, chapter 5, verse 10. It says here, "But may the God of all grace, who called us to his eternal glory by Christ Jesus, after you have suffered a while, perfect, establish, strengthen, and settle you. To him be the glory." We face sometimes challenges, difficulties, and struggles, but God is make you strong. He will make you strong. He will make you stable. He will make you, he will settle you and establish you. That's my prayer. To God be the glory in our lives and through our lives. Shalom.